I'm sorry for you guys, actually, because I thought she was throwing sandwiches at me.